Daniel Radcliffe, Maroon 5.
Pulling out.
We're here for a great concert, great music, man. All the way from Colorado Springs, Colorado, man.
There's
Aspen,
no red light on you, Mark.
Aspen, baby.
That tastes like Aspen on Labor Day.
Lake Street Dive.
Lake Street Dive, side pony.
We're here to see Hall & Oates.
Mostly John Oates.
Hall & Oates.
Hall & Oates, baby, we're psyched.
Tonight, who else? John Hall.
Who are you guys here to see?
Hall & Oates.
What's your favorite song?
Sarah Smile.
In Aspen, the Benedict Music Camp, but the Labor Day portion didn't start till 1995, up on Snowmass Ski Mountain behind you there, and then it moved down here in 1996, and it's been on this field ever since. Tonight, Del Hall and John Oates making their JAZZ debut. Pretty exciting. We've been inviting them for a long time, and finally the schedule's worked out, the stars aligned. So that's what's happening. We're excited. Lake Street Dive just finished. They did a beautiful show. The weather is absolutely perfect. We've been blessed by a beautiful Colorado night, and it's going to be that way right through the week. So we're excited. Everyone is excited. Record crowds sold out in advance. It's all wonderful. JAZZ is a $9 million a year not-for-profit organization. It does a lot of work with music education programs. We just had our Basalt Street Horns kids band march right through here.
Basalt Street Horns from Basalt High School. We play, you know, New Orleans style music, and we like to move around, have fun, so we're out jamming here in between the two bands. So we're gonna move over there and play some more.
That's a band that we support in the local school. We have programs all throughout the school throughout the year, and we also support a wonderful program aimed at adults called the JAZZ Jazz Cafe. That happens in a few different venues. Jazz, world music, small venues, and a wonderful way to discover all of that great American music and related forms of music.